energy that never goes away. You're the sweetest thing, an easy song to sing. You're like a work of art, so priceless to me. A timeless beauty from the movie screen that never ever seems to fade.
So baby, put that glass down and turn the music up. It's like these words was written just for the two of us. Do you remember that day in September when we fell in love?
This one's for me and you, so let the record play. I love the way it makes your body move. It sounds so good to me. Reminds me of you. For when the record plays a melody, love fills up the room. It sounds so good to me. This one's for me and you.
Girl, we came so far and beat out all the odds. They never thought we'd make it, but I knew it from the start.
So let's celebrate,
'cause we got it good. A classic going down in history. Feels just like we won the lottery.
Oh, so baby, put that glass down and turn the music up.
Oh baby,
it's like these words was written just for the two of us.
So much to say, and I'm hoping that your arms are open. Don't turn away, won't you near me? But you have to hear me. Here's where I stand, here's who I am. Love me, but don't tell me who I have to be. Here's who I am, I'm what you see. You said I had to change and I was trying.
And is committed of Apostle Paul to be honorable above all. And therefore is not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, soberly, and in the fear of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined. If anyone can show just cause why they may not lawfully be joined together, let him now speak. I require and charge you both, as you will answer at the day of judgment, when the secret of all hearts shall be disclosed, that if either of you know any reason why you may not be lawfully joined together in holy matrimony, ye do now confess it. Anthony. Wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor, and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live?
And forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as you both shall live. I am here. give me Alicia to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forth, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, to death us do part, according to God's holy ordinance, and thereto I plight thee my troth.
I, Alicia,
take thee handily, to be my wedded husband,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward,
for better or for worse,
for richer or for poorer,
in
sickness and in health,
to
love and to cherish,
till death us do part,
according
to
God's holy ordinance,
and
thereto,
I give thee
my troth.
Thank you for the rings that symbolizes your love. Oh God, that has no break in it. And so we thank you, God, that it would be everlasting until eternity. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
This ring, I do wed in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Repeat after me.
With this ring,
I do wed
in the name
of the Father,
and of the Son,
and of the Holy Spirit.
Let us pray.
Creator and preserver of all kind, giver of all spiritual gifts, the author of everlasting life, send thy blessings upon these thy servants, this man and this woman, whom we bless in thy name, that they, living faithfully together, may surely perform and keep the vow and covenant between them. O God, who has so consecrated the state of matrimony that in it is represented the spiritual marriage and unity between Christ and his church, look mercifully upon thee, thy servants, that they may love, honor, and cherish each other, and so live together in faithfulness and patience, in wisdom and true godliness, and their home may be a haven of blessing and of peace. Through the same Jesus Christ our Lord, who liveth and reigneth with thee and the Holy Spirit forever, world without end. Amen. For as much as Anthony and Alicia has consented together in holy wedlock, and have witnessed the same before God and this company, and thereto have given and pledged their troth, each to each other, and have declared the same by giving and receiving of rings, and by joining hands, I pronounce that they are husband and wife in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. You may now kiss your bride.
Yeah.
baby. Time passes much too fast, and I want to make